will shoot them all.
Lieutenant. Valkyrie 2 is down. I require immediate transfer.
They're on approach, Captain.
The enemies are mad!
Status.
The remainder of the squadron has escorted his craft to the outskirts of the Calcis facility.
Very good.
Farewell, Captain. I must return to base. Those damned Orc flyers cost me too many good men and too many gunships. We'll be hard-pressed to defend the outpost.
Thank you. And good luck, Lieutenant.
Titus!
The device is secure, Draven.
What are you waiting for, then? Further delay is intolerable! Inquisitor, you are right. Yes, come. We've no time to waste.
Shoot those humans!
Quickly! We must hurry!
Emperor's currency. Spend it well.
More of them. Spice Marine. Dispatch them quickly. We must hurry.
Yeah!
Inquisitor. Can we get around the bulk of these orcs?
Yes, perhaps. My research produces a minimal waste, so the facility's sluiceways should be accessible.
Lead the way.
My servitors were destroyed in the initial attack. I may need your help to activate the psychic scourge.
How large is the weapon?
The firing mechanism is at my research lab, but the energy pulse itself travels along conduits from the lab to the orbital spire. There. We will proceed through that door.
Understood, Inquisitor.
Kill them! It is. With a few modifications, it also makes an ideal firing tower. The energy pulse should not damage the spire.
You do not sound confident.
Improvisation and experimentation go hand in hand.
Hulk attack!
Thank you. These pipes lead into the facility's sub-basements.
And here is our entrance.
Expect inside, Inquisitor.
Oh yes, just a few defenses.
What comprises a few, Inquisitor?
Servo turrets, mostly.
Set to eliminate orcs?
Set to eliminate anything with the misfortune to move within their range.
Guns everywhere. We need to shut them all down.
I can do that from the central security room.
And that is where we are headed.
Lockdown in effect.
Control panel in the side room. Get me there, and I can shut it down.
Lockdown in effect.
exit will open shortly, Captain. However, I'm afraid the servo turrets beyond this room remain primed. Specimens needed for my research.
Specimens, cages, operating theaters. This place reeks of Xenos filth.
That is the business of the Inquisition, Ultramarines. This way, Ultramarines.
Firing core, Inquisitor. Does it discharge through the whole facility?
No, not precisely. The core actually raises to the rooftop of the facility. That is where the rest of the firing array is located. Command room is beyond those doors.
And those sentry guards.
The enemies are there now!
All the security measures will be down shortly, Captain. I'm afraid they were the only thing keeping the orcs outside, however.
But you will be able to fire the weapon.
Indeed.
We had better do so quickly. This place will be awash with orcs before long.
Of course. Security systems disabled.
Authorization recognized. Releasing safeguard.
Please proceed to the generator room. Security measures will be down shortly, Captain. I'm afraid they were the only thing keeping the orcs outside, however.
But you will be able to fire the weapon.
Indeed.
We had better do so quickly. This place will be awash with orcs before long.
Of course. Security systems disabled.
Authorization recognized. Releasing safeguard.
Please proceed to the generator room.
Canister into his cradle inside the power core, Captain.
Do we risk exposure again?
Only if you drop the canister. Very good, Captain. Your time carrying my power source is finally at an end.
Stand clear. Psychic Scourge firing sequence commencing. Alarm. Structural damage. Warning. Emergency containment rights commencing.
Damnable thing!
What do you need me to do, Inquisitor?
You'll need to manually restart the array alignment. Forcibly, if you must.
Where?
In the firing chamber. Board the lift, Ultramarines. Conduits to the firing tower. You must reconnect the conduits, Captain, or we're facing an overload that will rip this planet apart.
Understood. Are reconnected.
Now, proceed to the main control panel.
Weapons authorization confirmed. Primary containment fixture disengaging. Firing sequence in progress.
Look at the spire.
I've been looking for you, Space Marine. You got something of mine.
Why didn't it work?
Damn that Drogon! Never trust the Inquisition!
Stand fast, Ultramarines. We can handle a few orcs.
Space Marine! Was that supposed to hurt? Servant did all that I hoped and more, but he would never have succeeded without you, Captain Titus. Thanks to these brave Space Marines, we have broken through to this reality. The Blessed Gateway. You seem surprisingly able to resist my touch, Titus of the Ultramarines, and that of the war, which impressed my servant to no end. Ah, you think the Inquisitor a traitor, but Drogon has been dead since before you first met. You have been used by my puppet of flesh and bone. Ah! Ah! I ain't so easy to kill.
Emperor, protect us.
We need an exit.
To the lift!
Demon!
Captain,
Did that fiend speak truth? Did we cause a chaos invasion?
Of course we did. His Inquisitor puppet manipulated us from the moment we met.
And before. The false Inquisitor sent the distress call.
I don't think so, Leandros. The man's urgency. His fear. I believe that was the real Drogon. Facing certain death.
And it found him.
But not at the Orcs' hands. Somehow the agents of Chaos were already here.
Keep moving!